Hello there, good morning. We'll start the morning off with cloud and one or two showers. It will be quite chilly first thing, but into this afternoon it's going to be much drier with some sunny spells. Now this is how things look through the course of the morning. You can see one or two showers pushing in over the next few hours. There won't be too many of them, they won't be too heavy, and they will clear by the time we get to the early part of this afternoon to leave an afternoon of sunny spells and a top temperature of 9 or 10 degrees. Into this evening, any lingering showers will tend to fade away for a time. High pressure builds in, so clear spells at first. It will be another cold night with temperatures dipping below freezing in one or two spots. Now for Wednesday, you can see the clouds starting to edge in first thing in the morning. Some outbreaks of rain throughout the morning on Wednesday, clearing through the afternoon to leave a drier day with sunny spells and a top temperature of 9 degrees.